Hello, buddy. Welcome back to the Viewing Shark. And today I got a super cool video. Also, I have a super cool video for y'all. So I know when I'm doing these merch review videos, I'm already at the site. I thought I can't go. Yeah. But usually I'm at the site, but today I'm going to give you a little tutorial on how to get there in case you don't know how to get to my merch store, which I'm going to put a link in some of my newer videos. All you got to do is type in YouTube here. Space button, click the link, click YouTube right here. Now you gotta search up the Reviewing Shark space right here. Nope, not right there. Press enter. Go and bam. You get this really handsome guy. It's a really good channel. Look at this. My view. They press this right here. It's like bam, pretty clean channel, I must say. And then you gotta go to this, my newest video I added for these. Also, these animations should stay on 3 years. And then you click this right here.
Or does it sound like this?
Shut up, you.
Don't worry, heads up, but today I have something pretty special.
Dark Deception Tours, yeah, that was actually, I filmed that on my truck. I still need to make that video. Show more. Don't care this. They just type that in there. Listen, ad for you. Yeah, you know, I know YouTube, I'm using your website. But you're just kind of chucking in your ads on my videos. I know it's your website, so you can technically do whatever you want. Yeah, one of these products actually ended. We know they're available now. Shut up about it. It was one of these blanket things, and I took it off the market. Go ahead, Teespring. That's so cool. Ooh, yeah. Bam, you get here. The Reviewing Shark Shop, and the newest wave of clothes and stuff you could purchase. I don't know what's gonna buy these, but I mean, if you want a green Chicano shirt, because that's what my bird is, you're in luck, because the new wave of Oki merch is here. It's here. My bird's upstairs in her cage, because she was biting the crap out of everybody, so she's not here to witness it, but I'll show her later. But I mean, look at this cute little bird. It looks almost exactly identical to my bird. You know, the head is actually a different color on my bird. Instead of being brown, it is actually clear. But the rest of the body is fine. And I think that little black head makes it even cuter. Or brown, whatever. Here's the mask folded up. Doesn't look that cool. But when you actually put the mask on, actually, this is a mask from Teespring. It's the Dark Deception Dread Ducky mask. So this is the exact same thing. You're going to get just the Oki style, because this is from Dark Deception. Shout out to them. They make awesome games. Or they are Glowstick Entertainment. They made an awesome game. I've been wearing this a lot, actually, almost every day of school. It's been one day and a half. And when I put it on, the straps are pretty good. So that's basically what you're getting. Put it on. This is kind of what it looks like. So you can see the design is pretty well spread out, and the just imagine this, but scrunched up like this. Basically, this doesn't look that great. When you put it on, the design kind of comes together. So it will look somewhat like this, if not better, because in the image, they have these little lines going across. When you kind of fix it like that, the lines mainly just start in the corner. They're not too that long. Like, if you look... Yeah, you can't really see the lines. It's a black mask. Ooh. Yeah. So, there you go. That's the Oki mask. Then we got this tote bag. I think it's very cool. That's the white outline, though. Then the Oki. Basically, her logo. Kind of nice, though. Cool. Then you get this nice little Oki die cut sticker. I was going to make it a little smaller, but yeah, I should probably fix that, like, put it on her back. That would be a cool design. Then the Oki fanny pack. I know these Okis are kind of off balance, but, or, like, not equal height or level. But also at the top, it says the Reviewing Shark. You can't really see it, but you can kind of see the letters there. Pretty cool. Then we have the Oki mug. Here's the front of the mug, the back of the mug. It's awesome. They get the Oki case for Samsung. And we got all the phones. Most of them. Then you get right here. Oki phone case for iPhone. Pretty sure they have the newest ones on the market. Yeah, they do. Dang, okay. Then you get the Oki sticker. It's a big boy. And you can actually get this in beer size too. I didn't know that. Kind of did though. Gotta go back here. And you can also get all this stuff. I mean, I have my little about page, my website, face mask. You can get some of the stuff. Where? Homeware, not hardware. Go to unisex men's tees. You see, you got some Oki stuff, hoodies and sweatshirts. I'm not a fan of this. This one, the Stancy one. But this is another one I really want to talk about in the Oki wave. I know it looks like a mess, but it's probably one of our most designed shirts. It was supposed to have the reviewing shark on the collar and two shark logos down here. But I thought that might look kind of weird, and up here it got really stuffed out. But we have the two Okies on the little wrist things. Then on the sleeves, we got the reviewing shark and the reviewing shark. I got Oki with my bird in the back. There's going to be something on the back. Side might be kind of blurry, but it's a sweatshirt. It's basically an ugly sweater. Then tank tops. Here we have a few options here. Long sleeve tees. Yeah. Yeah, that's pretty much it. It's a good merch store. I mean, the Oki stuff is really flooding part of the store. But this is a limited time product. And since no one's going to buy it, well, I might have to take it off. Well, I'll give you guys some time in case I get like one buyer. Oh, guys, it's going to be out for 2 weeks. Maybe even sooner. This hoodie, it's going to last probably like a day because I do not like it. But if you like it, I mean, you don't have to get it. But I just thought it would be kind of cool for people who like green cheek conures. It's not really to represent the like, my channel. I mean, it's kind of made for that also, which is why it has Oki and the reviewing shark on the sleeves. But if you just want a shirt of a green cheek conure, then this is pretty good. They just say Oki. It's acronym for okay. Never mind. There's this. I mean, I do really like this mug, though. How to see how much it is. Maybe I'll do, like, a giveaway. You know? Actually, subscribe. If I get 5 more subscribers in 10 days, I'll do see if I can do a giveaway, because they offered it. I'll have to look into it, but yep, that's my merch page. So, see ya. I'm all the way down here. Eee!